Good ball.
Comes, you gotta make that transition to where the ball's gonna go a lot faster. Good shift. Lucky on that one.
Good. Joshua, get him on the knee. Everyone!
Go ahead, Mark!
Defense, Ryan.
You gotta want it more than that. You got caught out, you didn't reset, and you didn't attack. You gotta want it more than that.
Thank you.
aren't you asking for a pass back on that? Or a header or something. Playing hot out. So you're pushing yourself out as they come in. But as they come in like that, you're not finishing the out. You're holding a position that's far out. You have to do one of two things. Reset back and attack, or reset back and hold. Actually, one of three things. Reset back and attack, reset back and hold, or attack out from where you're at. When you're caught out, you're in trouble. Said, when you're caught out, you're in trouble. You have got to reset back. watching the ball.
Thank you.
Step isn't working.
I noticed last time.
It hasn't worked all game. They haven't done it yet. You've got to say challenge. I don't know why you don't want to do it, but. It continues to not work. You do not want this ball. I can see it. Every play you're making. Step. Yeah. the pass back. Why? Your defense do all your work for you. Finish that go. You're caught way too far out. If you're gonna step up like that, you have to step all the way to the ball. Stop reaching for the ball, get your body to it. That right there was still a reach. You have got to reset.